You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio. And now, let's hear the scripture of the day.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 14 of 1 John chapter 5. This is the confidence which we have before Him, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. And if we know that He hears us in whatever we ask, we know that we have the requests which we have asked from Him.
Throughout the scriptures, we are encouraged to pray. In the Sermon on the Mount, Jesus tells His disciples and all believers to keep asking, seeking, and knocking while trusting the Heavenly Father to give what is good to His children. And in Philippians 4, verse 6, Paul urges us to respond to anxiety by praying about everything. Therefore, it's obvious that God wants us to come to Him with all our needs and concerns. Today's passage assures us that the Lord hears and answers our prayers. However, this promise is accompanied by one very important stipulation. We must ask according to His will. But how can we know whether our request is what He desires? Much of God's will is clearly revealed in Scripture. But what are we to do when an issue is not directly addressed in the Bible? Though we'd like to feel confident that the Lord will hear and answer, at times our prayers seem like shots in the dark because we have no idea whether they align with His will. If we dare to admit it, there are also times when we just want God to do what we ask without regard to what He desires. If we want to pray effectively, our goal should not be to offer up quick, thoughtless, or self-willed prayers in hopes of receiving speedy answers. Instead, we must learn to pray in humility and wait patiently. As we voice our concerns and bring our requests to God, we must do so in a spirit of submission to Him, as Jesus did in Gethsemane. When we are yielded to following His way rather than our own, His Spirit guides us as we seek His wisdom and will in prayer.
You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio.